Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Destiny 2. So we're gonna be going to the tower. I believe Festival of the Lost is going on. Yeah, right here. Okay, we're good. I was kinda hoping I didn't get the days wrong. So let's try to get that dinosaur outfit, you know? Oh wait, let me get rid of this this cat. That's for DBD only. But if I want to try something new real quick, because I made something and I might replace the Pepe with it. I might actually make a Pepe of my own. No, not that one. That one's stupid. Yes, look at that one. All right, Pepe, you're gonna go away for a while. We're gonna test this little guy out. All right. Look at this place. Do 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 do. Yes. Hell yeah. How do I get dinosaur armor? Oh, that's how. Okay. If this stupid quest would get out of my way, I could probably read it.
I could get you another if you like.
A mystery bag. That sounds nice. Where's the...
I'm still decorating.
How do we... Right here? No. Right here? No. How the fuck do we get to the lost thing? I'm honestly lost. Where the fuck do we go? Right here? No. How do we do it?
You don't look too banged up. Yep. Not bad. Keep the wall strong.
Okay. Where the hell do we go? Right here? No. Bro, I am honestly lost. Is it on the destination thing? Vanguard? Maybe? No. Oh, Right, give me a second. I'm gonna look into this. All right, so I looked at this guy's stream. It looks like there's candy in random places. Because I have absolutely no idea where things are. There's the gunsmith. Apparently there's candy over here somewhere. He's sitting on top of a tree. Oh, I'm guessing that one. How the hell do I get up there? Oh, that's how. Okay. Hey. Yes, a pretty good dude. Wait, maybe I take these ones off for now. It's still not telling me. Guys, I'm scared. Okay. We're just gonna go to the Cosmodrome. We're gonna go do this. I don't know if this counts as the activity or whatever, but let's do it. This is what that guy did, so hopefully this is right. I don't know if he was just talking out of his own ass or something. Oh, sorry. Forgot I had the thing muted.
Detecting a fallen skiff headed our way. Probably another Glimmer extraction crew.
Oh yeah, people have the fucking spider leg one. How the fuck did we get that? No! I almost had it. Candy. I did absolutely nothing there. I'm following these guys. I'm not gonna lie, this gun's kinda meh. I don't know, maybe I just haven't played in a while. Bro, look at this thing. Come on, guys, stop killing them so fast. I want to kill things. So the servers are at capacity right now because there is a like 40 minute queue time. So there's gonna be a shit ton of people doing these events or public events. I kind of want to go to the moon and do that one. Candy. Okay, this does count. Okay. Damn, we already got 711 candy. All right, let's go do another one. Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? We go this way? Bet. I actually don't like this gun. Yeah, I'm gonna use this instead. So much better. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi. Hello. Where is everybody? Hello. The fuck? That is actually scary. Oh yeah, dude, the servers are kind of scuffing right now. Andy. Candy. So, I just started watching a brand new anime, like, well, brand new to me. Tokyo Ghoul. I'm actually really enjoying it. Because, you know, I kind of finished the recent episodes of Demon Slayer, so I'm like, yeah, I want a brand new anime. So I just chose Demon Ghoul, or not, Tokyo Ghoul, and this is actually pretty good. Hell yeah. Oh hell yeah, dude. This is definitely gonna level me up a lot. Or candy. Definitely not the right way. This way. Where am I? Bruh, I was about to make my way all the way down there. It's already done. I gotta go all the way back up here. Ooh, jeez. Dude, I got pizza downstairs. It's pretty good. I left it in the fridge so it gets that cold pizza taste. Cold pizza slaps harder than regular pizza. Can't change my mind. Bitch. Alright, while this is doing this, let's see what's over here in the season. Did I do a mission? I did. Let's go.
Shahan to Field Guardians. We got a Warsat inbound. Requesting an intercept.
Where's it at, though? I didn't see it come in the fucking atmosphere. Game's lying. Get some.
Hey,
Got him. Hey, yo, where we're at, though? We are getting a lot of candy. What do we got? We got one more. Okay. Ah. Oh. Yeah, baby. Hey, yo, what? Enter a haunted sector via the node in your director. Okay, wait, what? Via the node in your director. Oh. Never mind. I know where it is now. Okay. That took a while. So this might take a while. This might not be my normal 1 hour or 2 hour Destiny video. I don't know. I'm thinking of making it a little bit longer because, you know, it is the event, and I don't want to lack on it. This music goofy as hell. They don't have no reason to make it this goofy.
Let Let's see.
I kind of don't want to do that.
Do come back soon, Guardian.
Wait, can I get a new mission? I can't. Okay, bet.
I have ideas already.
No! I heard that goofy ass tune in that song, and I thought it was my damn phone going off. Alright, let's do some haunted sectors. Shit. If I'm doing this, I'm gonna pull out this gun, the one to shoot slower, so I can get better pristine shots. Do I really need this? I don't know. Ooh, it looks pretty cool. I guess I'll keep it. Yeah, I get rid of all this too. Wait, what was it again? That. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, spooky.
I appreciate your company on this lore finding mission, Guardians. The more data we collect, the better. There's lots of stories from the Golden Age about the miners who went missing here. Some say they turned into terrible headless monsters.
Ooh. Oh, come on, I shot your foot. Get out of here.
Those poor miners couldn't sleep, and they suffered from terrible hallucinations. Eva says they turned on each other, and something transformed their bodies into headless ones. Stand in the summit.
Headless.
Maybe something friendly will come out.
Excuse me. Bro, I was, it put me further away than I was. What the hell?
It's the headless ones. All the old stories are true.
Candy.
Angry. the headless ones. In very clever disguises.
What the fuck does he mean clever? Okay, I'm really enjoying this. Got him. Get him, get him. That was my own fault. I take blame on that.
Don't let them escape.
No. You sons of bitches. Oh wait, he's still alive.
I know you can't resist a fresh summoning circle.
Ah! No! I don't have any ammo. I guess this is better. Holy shit. Let me back in, Chief. Tell me why last year's Honda Sector was a lot better than this. Like, it was a lot longer, too. I don't know. I feel like last one was a lot better. One more Haunted Sector and I get this. Ooh, can't wait. Alright, now we gotta visit Eva. Okay, let's do that. Oi, oi, Halloween time. Alright, what's up, Eva?
Let's see what we can do.
Ooh, look at this. Ooh, nice. Jurassic Green, what? But it actually looks pretty good.
I could get you another if you like.
But too bad I'm getting this. Ooh, nice. Okay, so that gives me some good stuff.
Okay, back to work. Underway.
Alright, so she's gonna keep giving me candy at MS.
Deals in all manner of goods. Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things.
I want the dinosaur gear. Look at it. It looks amazing.
next time you want to watch
the
Crucible.
However, I can be of service.
I have my favorites.
Clear skies, dancing guardians, visual.
Bro, that costs so much bright dust. What the hell?
You're looking wonderful. Did your muscles get bigger?
What does this do? Oh, this is a lore. Okay, bet. You guys can pause and read that. Wait, the vendor. Okay, let's go talk to her.
Oliva's got something special for you.
Oh, didn't even need to buy it. Okay. Well, what do you got for me now?
Welcome back.
There isn't enough space. Wait, what?
However, I can be of service.
Fuck you mean, man.
Hi again, Guardian.
I want the blue rose. How do I get that? Oh, wait. I'm stupid. I'll get rid of all these goopy looking ones. Damn, I want the spider.
That's enough. Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance at Guardians.
Checking, checking.
I'm sorry, she was saying something? Couldn't really hear her.
How nice to see you. Did you get taller?
Wait.
Getting shorter.
Yeah, you're probably getting shorter. Let's do another one. Let's go. Alright, what do we need to do here? Grenade kills. Okay, bet. What is this again? It's just that stuff. I'm gonna get rid of this stuff because I'm going to try to get more. And I really don't feel like doing that that trial type mission thing with the boss at the end. Just to spend it. Start from scratch. If you enjoy, okay. I was trying to read the thing at the bottom, but okay. Thanks, game. All right. This guy's name is Big Bang Theory.
Some legends say that when the moon miners discovered the anomaly, they disturbed its evil slumber. They turned them against each other, and now their head
Yeah, what?
Part of what drove the miners mad was a terrible, incurable insomnia. I've never slept before. Is it really so good that you turn homicidal without it? Maybe you should take a quick nap after this.
Oh, over there, okay. Bro, are you kidding me with a stupid ass shield? Come on. Ow. Come on. Okay, boom. Grab this.
Guardian, hidden reports indicate a strong hive presence in your sector.
We can confirm that, Ikora. This place is
new objective.
Summoning circles.
Understood. Seek out and destroy their leader before their magic proliferates any further.
Ooh. You bitch. Yeah.
These ones were created by the K1 anomaly. But having seen the hive magic at work here, I'm not so sure anymore. During the Festival of the Lost, sometimes the answer is more mysterious than the mystery.
Whew. Those things are actually pretty good, dude. Those missions? Holy hell. So much can happen in such a little time. Man, just a stupid ghost projection. God damn it. How do we get the spooky spider ghost? Oh. I'm sad because I really want that, I really want this. But I know I'm not going to get it. All right, we just gotta do one more and then we're good. We got some bright dust. I guess that's how you quickly do it. What we do, let me switch guns real quick. All I feel like they could have made the guns look a little more scary. Is that just me? Am I the only one that thinks that? Whoa, okay. Get rid of all this.
This area isn't on any exoscience blueprints.
Ooh, a new one. Nice.
Let's see what we had to hide.
Rumors say that the exos who went missing here were spurred on by dreams of a machine tower calling to them, but the only revelation waiting for them was the Vex. When the exos got here, the Vex were waiting. They twisted the exos' minds, driving them mad. Legends say that the exos removed their own heads to escape, and their bodies transformed into headless ones.
Ba-boom. Get it. I almost got caught. Okay, we're almost on 6. That's pretty good. Not really. Wow. Guys, what are y'all doing over there? Oh, they're fighting one as well. Bruh, it spawned me all the way down here. Oh, spiders, nice. I kind of want to look around the map, but I don't at the same time because I know they'll probably yell at me. Come on. I hate the Vex so much, dude. Like, I hate them more than any other enemy. I don't know why. Revive me. There we go. Let's go, baby. Yeah, give me all the candy. Nice, I also defeated the challenge. Pretty good. Oh, Jesus. Oh shit, we're all dead. Let's get it, baby.
Guardian, Glenn tells me that you fought the Headless Ones.
Bruh.
I thought they were just a legend.
They're real, Ikora. I stared right into their big flaming pumpkin eyes myself.
They're flaming pumpkin
eyes. Look at all that candy.
I thought they were headless.
Figured it was rude to ask.
Is that everything? It is. All right, let's go back to the tower. We've only done 3 of them in 1 hour. Holy shit. I'm totally gonna have to do this off stream also. Tonight I'm gonna be playing FNAF 2 because we're taking a break from Dead by Daylight because, you know, resets tomorrow anyways. So we don't see a point in playing tonight. But hopefully FNAF 2 is good. You know, I know I'm gonna get my ass whooped in it. That's a guarantee. I love my spaceship, dude. It looks amazing.
Checking.
Checking. Nice, thanks for the candy.
Thank you.
Wait, how much dust do I have? Oh. Oh shit, you're trying to get that. Okay, hold up. There we go. I didn't even notice this. Oi, ooh, ooh, ooh. There we go. Nice. Is there any more trees? I don't think so. Ow.
There's a lot we can do.
Shut up.
It's you. Do try to keep those beautiful pauldrons clean, dear.
Ooh, hold up.
Slain any gods lately?
Trace rifle. What the fuck is a trace rifle? I'm gonna start using this trace rifle to see what it's like.
Good. What can I do for you, Titan?
Thank you.
The mystery.
Help me.
You never
this.
Know what you're going to find.
You're looking wonderful. Did your muscles get bigger?
Why is that the Ingram guy? It sounds like he should be hating Harry Potter. I'm stupid. That was the most light I had on that gun. Okay. I don't think anything's better. Yep. Yeah, let's go. Oh, this is that fucking gun. Okay.
Guardian, what's your status?
Hey, Ikora. We're stalking malignant entities in unknown origin called the Headless Ones.
Oh, they're chasing the pumpkins again.
Yeah, they've got really good loot.
All right, you two have fun.
Thanks. Oh, no, that's useless. Where's the next one at? I kind of like this gun. Damn. Yeah, either way, we were both gonna die there. Oh wait, I never killed him. What the fuck? That damn thing really just mollywopped me. Oh, I wanted that.
I don't know if these are the same Fallen that killed those old Guardians, but they're plenty mean. Let's take out their leadership so another fire team doesn't pay the price.
Okay. This fucking explodey guys I hate so much. Wait, he's about to revive me. Hey, what the hell was that? Why was I slowed?
Who would sing Crow to sleep?
Bet. I'm gonna start using that stasis for PvP type stuff, for PvE. Switch to darkness subclass, bet. Yeah, I don't like this. Switching back to that. Wait, what do I need? Precision, okay. Arc, bet. Melee, bet. I could do that. Energy weapon, bet. Hey, I complete a crucible. Okay, let's go do the crucible match real quick. I'm gonna pause and unpause, and when we're in a crucible match, this shit takes forever. Ah. Widow's Court.
Control.
Bro, look at all these masks. I love it.
Take those zones and hold them to your last breath. You captured Zone C. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone B. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage.
I don't like the bow in Crucible.
Zone A lost.
It doesn't say I have to beat the match, I just have to play the match. What the fuck was that, my guy? I'm too hungry to do PvP. Oh, yeah, I'm doing melee kills, so that's pretty good. Maybe I gotta do them in Haunted Sectors, damn.
You shut the enemy down. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Zone advantage is yours. Bro, these people are so fucking sweaty the way they play. You see how they just slide and shoot? That's why I gave up on Crucible. This shit right here. Look at this fucking person, dude.
Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost.
Bullshit, I hit him. I saw the fucking impact. fuck are you guys doing? You guys could have gone on that damn point.
That shut them down.
Ooh, nice, I got candy for that. Nice.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone C lost.
Ow. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like this more in PvP. Okay. I can't deal with PvP. I was dead either way, there was like two guys around me. Okay. Yeah, PvP is not fun in this game. I'm just gonna tell y'all that. People who think it's fun are fucking psychotic.
Captured. You have zone advantage. 3 minutes remaining.
Okay. I can't wait until they win.
Zone A lost. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
Does it matter if we have zone advantage? Because we're gonna fucking lose no matter what. Look at that shit. Care. At least I'm not at the bottom of our team.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Damn, I wanted to hit him with the anti-horny hammer. Anti-horny hammer, let's go.
Zone A lost.
Oh. Damn, feels bad, man.
You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
Alright, return to orbit. Okay, what do I get? Oh, okay. I was here today and I'm almost here. That's pretty good. Yeah, we totally got enough time. Look at how much time's left. How much candy we got? Wait, what's this? Yeah, we got enough candy to get that thing, so let's go get that real quick. I'm gonna go eat that pizza. That shit sounds good right now. What time is it? Hold up. 3 o'clock? Bet. I gotta play FNAF tonight. Oh no, I just remembered. Damn. That's bad, man.
Got something special for you. It's you.
Thank you, Eva.
We feel so much safer.
I'm totally gonna play this again tomorrow.
Underway.
I gotta get a lot of stuff. Bye guys, thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule within the descriptions below. Make sure to check those out. You guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and hope to catch you guys next time. Peace guys.